Carvers Bay High School welcomes you to the 2011 graduation ceremony. The dignity of the occasion requires that the audience show respect for each graduate. We ask you to refrain from making any distracting noises. Thank you for making this a momentous event for our graduates. Please stand for the procession.
Thank you. will now have the invocation by Ms. Michelle Pratt.
Let us pray. Lord, thank you for the glorious day, and thank you for the gathering of family and friends on this day. We are most thankful for you allowing us to see this momentous occasion. We are grateful unto you for keeping us all together before this. Lord, we ask you to guide us and keep us. We ask you to keep us in your grace and protect us as we embark on our new beginning. In your name we pray.
Kyle Dean, the Superintendent of Carvers Bay High School, graduating class of 2011, will now give the floor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Dr. Dozier, other members of the school board, Mr. Neal, Mr. Stoll, faculty, staff, family members and friends. It is my honor to welcome you to our graduation, and thank you all for taking time out of your busy schedule to join us for a moment we have been waiting on for at least 12 years. Hopefully, we have all made some memories, friends, and achievements here at Carvers Bay High that we will never forget and have something to remember this school for. Whether it was athletics, academics, extracurricular activities, or something else, we have all participated in something that has molded us into better individuals. With the help of our teachers, we motivated ourselves to finish this work and we reached a milestone in our achievements. I can say that I'll miss all the friends I've made here. The sports, the teachers, I'll miss everyone. The homework and stuff? No. I won't miss that at all. But I can't tell you what I really will miss the most. I've been with the DIA play, the sports, dance at basketball games, play ping pong here in the gym. I've done all sorts of things. It'll be a close match for what I'll miss here as well. Either way, I've enjoyed myself here at Carvers Bay High for the most part, but I'm proud to say that I'll be leaving this place and taking my memories with me. No work, no drama, none of that stuff. Just memories. Again, thank you all for coming.
We will now have the presentation of guests.